Some families celebrating a win of another kind tonight at the Dell Diamond. It's become one of only a handful of minor league baseball parks that offer a private space dedicated solely for breastfeeding mothers. The Night Beat's Tina Shively has the story from Round Rock.
America's national pastime just got a bit sweeter for babies who nurse at Dell Diamond.
It just became obvious that we needed to provide a dedicated space for mothers.
Laura Fragoso is Senior Vice President of Marketing for the Round Rock Express and a nursing mom herself. She transformed an old family restroom in left field into the park's first lactation station. Fragoso worked with the Central Texas Breastfeeding Coalition to choose the amenities like a comfy bench, nursing covers and pads, and a private sink.
They were the ones actually that suggested we put the closed circuit TV in there so that moms don't miss any bit of the action, and I thought that was a great idea.
So does mom Jenny Neal.
Especially if I have my 3-year-old that wants to watch the game.
Big brother Grady can also try his hand at the activity station while Jenny feeds little Andy Kate during the dog days of summer.
It's nice to have a air-conditioned area to go and sit back for a few minutes and take a breather so you're not having to lug your baby around while nursing.
Fragoso hopes more moms take advantage of the new spot and its motivational messages.
You know, want to be kind of empowering to the mothers and remind them what they're doing is so important, and we're here to support them.
In Round Rock, Tina Shively, KV News Nightbeat.